How to make money with Facebook, guys. In this video I will discuss with you different ways, almost 13 different methods or ways by which using you can make money easily from Facebook. Number one is write a Facebook post. You can make money by writing a Facebook post. Post only share with your friend, but they can be seen by others who don't know if your friend shares a post. Maybe you have seen your friend circle selling cars, real estate and other possessions. Instead of going through hassle of selling to a stranger, you have never sold anything on Facebook. You can use the post as example to model your follow-up on Facebook Messenger. Once a friend or group member express interest, continue the conversation on Facebook. This private chat messaging method service lets you stay in touch with previous customer and potential customers that did not make a sale at the first time. If you are constantly flipping used items, you can keep these people in mind and send them a message when you finally find an item they wanted originally. Second is join local buy and sell groups. If you can make money by joining a buy and sell groups, if you are trying to sell locally, there is a good chance to probably you would not sell to a friend. That's why you should need a join your local buy and sell groups. Facebook makes it super easy to sell because you can usually create the post in one group. Example, let's say that you want to sell your car. Your local city or country most likely has at least two different buy and sell groups that accept used car listing. Even though you can mainly make only money one post, and it shows up in multiple groups and you get to reach more Facebook members. Every group has different selling policies to so make sure you read the group guidelines before you post. Otherwise, the group moderators can delete your post or remove from the group if you make a post which is not according the rules of group, or you should create your own group. Next number so is selling on Facebook Marketplace. Don't forget to sell on my Facebook Marketplace too. The marketplace is a free for all features where you can buy, sell or trade almost anything in your local area. Although it's not as specialized as local buy and sell groups, everybody has access to the Facebook Marketplace and it is not paid, so they can be easily share your post with your friends, maybe even find with their that special something they have been looking for. Number four is earn refer a friend bonus. Do you want to use online service that you love and want to share with others? Word of mouth recommendations are one of the most efficient forms of advertising. One company that offers social media refer a business a friend bonus is Akuten. Maybe you already use them to earn cash back on nearly every online purchase yourself. You can send email invites. Or click the social media share button in your account to share your referral link. If your friends sign up through your referral link, you can earn a bonus or you can make money. Number five method is create Facebook ads. You can create ads for someone else's page or for your page. My friend Bobby teaches people how to make an extra $1,000 more a month for running Facebook ads for other companies and blogs. He is known as the Millennial Money Man and has a course called the Facebook Side Hustle course. He started creating ads for other people as a side hustle and it grew into mainstream revenue. As a business owner, you can run ads to help grow your business. For this suggestion, you will first need to create a Facebook page for your business or website. In fact, think of pages as a Facebook for business. Creating a page is free and only takes a few minutes, and any business or website is eligible. Once your page is created, you can share posts with your page followers, just like you can write posts on your personal timeline. Facebook pages are social media equivalent of having a mailing list. You can regularly send messages to your most loyal followers. However, don't forget that you can make money posting ads on Facebook to reach people that currently don't follow your page. I suggest taking my friend Bobby's Facebook ad course to learn how to make money. Tips to create Facebook ads while page posts can help you to make money. You can need to use paid Facebook ads to reach a new audience. Three tools you must pay close attention to: objective, audience and budget. A huge benefit of Facebook ads is that you can target a specific audience based on where they live, age, gender, and interest. You can also monitor the people reached and the number of engagement. Advertising on Facebook is relatively inexpensive for paid ads, since you can choose your target audience for only a few dollars compared to hundreds or thousands of dollars per campaign. Number six is enter contest. Some companies and blogs run contests. You can earn entries by sharing your link on Facebook or following their Facebook page. You can also join contests and giveaways groups to find the newest opportunities as well. Number seven is invest in Facebook. And this is another suggestion that anybody can use, make money with Facebook, and you don't even have to create a Facebook account. While you might find this ironic, Facebook is a publicly traded company on the Nasdaq index. Facebook stock ticker symbol is FB, and it can be purchased at any brokerage. Next is host a fundraiser. While you want to personally profit from this suggestion, you can still help raise money for a personal cause or non-profit. You can create a fundraising page for one of the cause below: personal emergency, crisis relief, health and medical, education, international, faith or sports. And number nine is apply for a job. Facebook also has their every own job board to help you to find a new job. Local companies will advertise open position in jobs tabs. You will find full-time and part-time jobs for in many industries. In this page, you can scroll down and look at all opportunities. In addition to the Facebook jobs button, there are many groups that list online jobs leads. You can join different groups to find jobs leads and also get insights on the application. And number 10 is become a social media manager. If you are a social media savvy, you can also get paid to manage corporate social media accounts. There is a good chance that you will have to manage social media account on other platform besides Facebook. So it can be a good idea to at least be familiar with a larger platform like Instagram, Pinterest, and Twitter as well. Number 11 is join Facebook groups and help others. Another way to potentially make money with Facebook is to join groups and help answering people's questions. It will be a viable option for bloggers and business owners. If you are a smart investor, you can join several investing groups and help people with their various investing questions. Even if investing is not your specialty, you can find a group that is for you. As you help people, you can build a reputation and can even include links to your website to help out the reader. Just like the Facebook buy and sell group, you need to pay attention to group's posting guidelines. Unless you are a moderator, you might not be able to post affiliate link or self-promoting article. And number 12 is creating post Facebook live videos. If you are not a camera shy, Facebook live can be another fun to build a personal brand. Maybe you create videos that show how you are working from home or using a product in real time. As internet bandwidth speed continually increasing, live streams are constantly becoming more common, and YouTube is not only the video platform in town. In this video, I share with you 12 different methods of making money from Facebook, and these are amazing methods you can share with your family, with your friends and colleagues. I hope you will like my video. If you like my video, then click on like button and subscribe my channel, and also press bell icon. See you next video. Bye bye.